Hi, welcome back to Storybook Readalong. Today we're going to read the story A Mother's Song, written by Janet Lawler and illustrated by Kathleen Kemley. I'll slow down my footsteps and sing a sweet song. We'll share nature's wonders as we walk along. Come kneel by the pathway and sift through the sand. You'll find silver pebbles and gold in your hand. Let's wade in a puddle that's not very deep, pretending we're frogs, croaking loud as we leap. Listen with me to the happiest birds calling good morning with chirp-chirping words. Bend by the garden and sniff one by one the blossoms that burst in the warmth of the sun. Feel summer showers fall cool on our toes before running off to wherever rain goes. Chase after leaves floating down from the trees. They're dancing in circles like lost bumblebees. The apples we harvest together taste best, and yours crunches louder than all of the rest. Snowflakes land softly to tickle your face as we flop on our backs, making angels in place. The pond's frozen over, it's slippery slick. Hug me and twirl in a slow spinning trick. With your hand holding mine, I'm so happy to share the magic that's here, all around, everywhere. That was a lovely book. I love how the mom and daughter found ways to enjoy nature all throughout the year. See if you can find some things that make you happy out in nature. See you next time. Bye.